Welcome back to the Long Dark. Let's see what time of the day is it. Yeah, it's midday, so we should be able to do some exploring. Let's take a look at our inventory here. Yeah, see, the problem is I got so many clothes on, it weighs me down. And it makes it hard to do any exploring. Is there crafting? I want to be able to do some crafting in this. Here we go. They don't really give much to craft. Oh, wait a minute, what's this? So we can prep the rose hips. I think that might up like our abilities too. Medical, don't have much for those. No. Let's see, arrow shafts. Gunpowder, fishing lures. I don't really know where we can fish at though. Oh, cured gut. I got fishing stuff, tea, coffee. I want to be able to build like is that the only thing that's can be craftable? Food items, okay. Oh, okay, so we can just... It holds more. Okay, let's... Well, that's nice. It doesn't just hold what we have. That we can just put in there. Each section has its own, like, ability to have stuff put in it. Don't need to have that many matches on me. Field dressing, stacks of paper. That actually has some weight to it. Cattail, that'll be good for starting fires. I want to keep some of that stuff on me. Yeah, see, this is general. Feathers, I wouldn't think would be very heavy. Put that in there. So I want to try to get as much out of my hands as we can. I want to keep those things on me because I'm going to use those. Keep a little food. We're gonna put the transport all. Where did it go? Oh, okay. Now we are a little bit better off on the weight. Not much, but a little. I'm gonna maybe take some of this clothing out of my. Take some of this off. I don't have to have quite so many layers, maybe. 1 pound, 2 pounds, 2 pounds. Take that off. I don't need like 3 shirts. Yeah, that's all pretty much mandatory. I kind of wish they gave us the option of having, you know, like the weight wise. Where we're at. Okay, we are going to head save it. You have to be in sleep to save. Soon. than the ones I've got. Yep, overburnt. Let's see. How are these compared to the ones I'm wearing? 2.9. Okay, we're gonna switch to those. I don't know why my guy looks like a clown. Oh, I can wear two pairs. But that's also very heavy. Drop things. That pot I kind of want to keep on me though. Yes, now I'm overburdened. Let's, where's the bedroom? Yeah, see, I do like this. I don't know, let me know in the comments. This is where I should maybe set up. This is my base. And I can start a fire right here in the bedroom. Just not too much in the way of storage. Unless I can build storage. I really wish it would show me that. You know, it's like... notes. Fire starting. Days survived, 5. 9% of the world explored. I take it we have a little bit of a few episodes left, huh? Oh, cool. It shows you where we went each day. Farm. Still have a barn to go through, too. What time of day is it? It's still midday. I wish so bad that we could just build. Stump remover? Oh, okay, it can be used to make gunpowder. Another book. There's a ton of books in here. See if we could repair stuff. So much stuff on me right now. Because we could sleep in here with the... This could be my secondary base. I just need more storage than this offers, I think. If I do get stuck here, it's not like it's a big deal, because I can cook stuff up here. We'll take a look at the books. just says books. Could be a good fallback place too. Okay, let's go out and check the barn. Obviously hit him. deer. I know I hit it. I don't want to be running all over the countryside like I did the last time. Get myself lost. Is there any way to make the odds up, except for the accelerants? Like, it would be nice if you could do like left, right, left, right, click. Back. Yeah, that's not the... That's not what I want to use that for. Tool. Why is it? Good research on that book, but then my food will be burnt. 4 minutes. I just wish I could just empty my hands. I don't want anything in my hands. Let's see. episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Let me know if you want me to use this as my main base, or if you want me to stay in the main base that I'm in. This one is more convenient with the fireplace in the bedroom like this. But yeah, we'll see. Whatever you guys think. I'm leaning towards this place myself. Okay, thank you so much for watching. Have a great rest of your day. Thank you, Chris. Thank you, Heather. Appreciate your support.